We must make haste and find any survivors of the attack. Hell Warders, your mission is to serve vengeance upon the demons and defend our Nexus from destruction. The Nexus must not shatter. Otherwise, the Celestial of Light will be unable to help us. I have set up barriers around our defenses in order to alert us of the demons coming. My light crystals can show you where you can place your defenses. Excellent work holding off the first wave.
This was only the first?
Yes, but the hope of humanity you have collected from the demons have strengthened my abilities, and will now allow us to summon forth more allies from the Nexus. Prepare yourself. I sense demons approaching.
Thank you.
Warder, the beacons of light you have collected in the courtyard, the Celestial tells me they can help us. Each beacon will grant you more of her strength. With my current powers, I can summon conjurers who can slow the onslaught of the demons. Go forth, Warder. Show them the might of humanity.
Thank you.
Hold. I sense demons incoming behind the barriers.
Why did they choose to attack the mortal plane? And
wait, the books here may help us learn more about the demons and their motives. This is the Untitled Grimoire. I think this is the answer to what we've been looking for. Be on your guard when facing the wraiths. They are strong against physical attacks, but weak to magic.